welcome guys back to another vlog. As you can see here, we got videos back to back, man, like back to back. Tell me if you all want like videos back to back, because I really want to do that. I really want to take out a video and then maybe 2 or 3 hours later take another one out. And I don't know, man, I don't know if I should do the recent one that I posted about 6ix9ine got right around 16 views and like 3 likes. So I feel like you guys like my reaction videos more than just vlogs, you know what I mean? But you know what I mean, in the future we're gonna upgrade that thing right there, you know what I mean? Just a little bit more. I ain't gonna lie to you all, you know what I mean? Just a tiny bit more. But today we got SX Dangerous. So we finna react to this ting real quick, you know what I mean? I don't know what my brother's doing, his gay ass. Here we go, ready? So we're gonna put this to start recording in 3, 2, 1. It should be in the screen, man. It should be in the screen. Alright guys, let's start this ting right now. I'm gonna take this one out just in case I gotta talk like that, I know. Alright. So far I like that little edits that they did there. I really did like that. So let's go back a little bit. Here we go. Dangerous. And right there it says who filmed it. So it's a Wolf film. So let's see how this turns out. I'm 14 seconds in, and so far and so forth, man. Sorry for my brother, but so far and so forth, let's keep it going, man. I also like how it's filmed, but let's keep it going. And I don't wanna be around. I just wanna walk alone. She don't want me on my own because I'm dangerous. That's when I'm dangerous. I'm losing the wall when my thoughts look the door. What I saw is I'm too damn dangerous. And I'm thinking about suicide. Dawn's on my way, fuck you, baby, you can drive. I don't care what we going on, you decide. But this the last time that I'ma let you. This is a whole vibe right here, bro. If you can look into my mind, it's crazy what you'd find. Oh my god, bro. Jesus, man. He's going crazy right now. Bro. Listen, guys. If you haven't heard this song, go down below, bro. Go down below and just watch the video, man. I don't even know how I didn't find this guy earlier. He dropped this music video 2 days ago, according to YouTube. 2 days ago, he dropped it. And he's going crazy right now. My goodness. Jesus, man. He's going in. Let's go, man. I couldn't ruin your to my mind. It's crazy what you'd find. I couldn't ruin your life. Yeah. I should have used my time. Yeah. A little more wiser. I guess I'll never know why. Yeah. But when I let go, will you let go? I know you won't. When people try to put me down, and I don't wanna be around, I just wanna walk alone. She don't want me on my own because I'm dangerous. That's when I'm dangerous. I'm losing the war when my thoughts look at the door. The stories I'm too damn dangerous. I know what I've been through. Ooh, that's cool. That's cool. Bro, he's in the spider. His face is on a... Bro, that's a cool edit, bro. No. Okay. When I'm dangerous, I'm losing the war when my thoughts look the door. The stories I'm too damn dangerous. Oh my god, look at that. Thought I was in love with you. But I guess I'll go again. Yeah. Cause I ain't got the time for the fake shit. No way. She's always on my mind. Jesus.
take over, but I let him go again. Yeah.
Oh my God. You already know. I feel him. I feel him. Let's go back a little bit. I feel him. You know what I mean? Us guys, we don't like to show emotions. You know what I mean? Us guys, we like to keep our emotions in. We don't like to show it. Just like me, I don't know how to show emotion towards a girl. I don't know how to tell a girl, hey, I love you. You know what I mean? Because it's like, if you show the girl that, I mean, it's not like we don't want to show you girls, you know what I mean, that we love you all. But it's like more so like we're scared. We're scared to show you that love and then you leaving us. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? That has happened to me multiple times. I have shown my love to a girl, and that girl has left me. You know what I mean? Because, like, at the end of the day, you show that they got the key to your heart, they're going to keep that key. They're going to let you sitting down. They're going to let you broken. But they still have the key to your heart. You got to really, really think about that. You got to really, really think about that. But, like, you know what I mean? Let's keep it going. We're a minute and 50 seconds in, man. Let's keep it going. Time for the fake shit, no way. She's always on my mind. I like that spider, bro. I like the spider edit, bro. For some reason, it's iconic. It's like, I cannot even do that type of edit. I'll be honest. I know how to edit, but I cannot do that type of editing. Fucking crazy. My goodness. Bro, that dude is talented, bro. That's all I gotta say. I'm noticing why I hold inside, 'cause I know. You saw that? You saw that? He was in the PC. Look. See that? That's all I gotta say, man. Man, he deserves, bro. He deserves a like from me. He deserves a follow from me. No. We gotta be fair. So you guys can see here, I'm going down below, bro. Giving him a little like right there. I'm subscribing to him, bro. He deserves it. He deserves it, man. Go follow the man. Go follow the man, bro. I'm gonna leave his music video down below, man. Real talk, man. I'm gonna leave it down below. Go follow the man. That's all I gotta say. You know what I mean? But screen off. Without that said, man, please, guys, go follow this man. Please go follow him. He deserves to be followed. He deserves for you all to go down below, click the link, see the whole video. Don't just click the link, like the video, and then leave. You know what I mean? I need you to do three things for me. Ready? I need you to see the whole video, right? Number two, you gotta like the video. And number three, you gotta subscribe to him. But I also need you guys to do one thing. I need you to hit that like button down below. I need you to hit that subscribe button before you go to that link. You know what I mean? Before you go to that link, I need you guys to give me a big, like make me a big favor right there, man. Like the video, go down below, subscribe, and join the Laz gang. If you want some merch, it'll be down below. And if you want to see my last video, it'll be down below too. Without that said, see you all in the next video. Peace.